Hey, I'm Alex with GME Supply, and this is an SRL. An SRL is a device that has a spring-loaded web or a cable lanyard wrapped around an internal drum. In the event of a worker falling, it automatically locks to stop the fall quickly. ANSI classifies SRLs into two main types, Class A and Class B. The main differentiator between the two are stopping distance and arresting forces. Class A's maximum arresting distance should not exceed 24 inches, and arresting forces should not exceed 1,340 pounds or 6 kilonewtons. The forces should not exceed a peak of 1,800 pounds or 8 kilonewtons. After environmental conditioning like heat, extreme cold, or wet conditions, arresting forces shouldn't exceed 1,575 pounds or 7 kilonewtons. For Class B SRLs, the maximum arresting distance should not exceed 54 inches, and forces should not exceed 900 pounds or 4 kilonewtons. Maximum peak forces shouldn't exceed 1,800 pounds or 8 kilonewtons, and after environmental conditioning, forces should not exceed 1,125 pounds or 5 kilonewtons. Let's look at those two next to each other. As you can see, a Class A device will stop a fall faster, but with more forces applied to the body. Class B devices may take longer to arrest a fall, but they reduce G-forces significantly. So, depending on your environment, if you have clear fall distance below your work, a Class B device may be fine for you. But if you're working in closer quarters and don't have that fall clearance, you need a Class A device. Head over to gmesupply.com to see all of our SRLs, both Class A and Class B. Also, hit the subscribe button to get these videos as soon as we post them. And be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us at GME Supply on Instagram and Twitter.